fixin' to fly? Hold on tight! Appreciate the business.
Shawnee, that you?
Who's Shawnee? One of your chocobos? Did they run away from home?
My apologies. I don't believe we've met. I'm Kamaria, the owner.
So, Shawnee's your bird?
Goodness, no. Shawnee's my daughter. She's a chocobo jockey, or was, till she fell off her mount during the race. Since then, she's completely lost her nerve. Refuses to get back in the saddle.
I see.
Oh! Tell me, you kids any good at riding?
Yeah, we dabble.
Wonderful! In that case, how would you like to use my training course? I had everything built brand new just for Shawnee, but now it's going to waste. Someone ought to put it to good use, don't you think? And who better than you young go-getters?
I don't know.
Ever run a ring course? It's simple. You strap yourselves in and fly through a series of hoops. I reckon you won't find a course like mine anywhere else.
Whoa! That sounds amazing! You want to try it, right? Imagine how jealous everyone will be.
Sure.
But first, you'll need to catch yourselves a chocobo. One that isn't afraid of heights. A fine bird like Apony ought to do you, though. Go ahead and ride her over to the training course. Twisting paths and bewildering brushlands, she'll guide you through it all with ease. And I know what she needs from her mom, for me to be there, comfort her. But I think she keeps taking my kindness as disappointment.
Thank you.
on the chocobos?
Hey! Good bird. Easy, girl. We got you.
All right.
Just hit me. You don't get sick on Chocoback.
Amazing, isn't it? It's like my Chocobo and I share one mind, one body, one soul. Or maybe my body just hates Shimmer cars, trains, and boats. They ought to find a way to make the ride smoother for their stuff. Put R&D to work.
I think they got other priorities.
That's true. Seem to find me, no matter where I go.
Aha! Let me guess. You're Shawnee?
You were talking with your mom earlier. She said you weren't using the training facility she built. Figured if you're not up for it, then we could give Abney her exercise.
No, don't!
We'll bring her back.
All right, it's settled. And Chocobo Whisperer Yuffie gets first digs!
Racing at the Gold Saucer, I'd bet on me.
Don't let it go to your head. I could do what you just did in my sleep. Before you start talking big, you gotta at least finish the other regiments first.
Gonna move the goalposts, huh? Fine, I'll take whatever you throw at me.
Thank you.
choco, choco, chocobo. I'm on a chocobo. You're on a chocobo.
Together so much we could tell what each other was thinking, and we never had a crash. During my last race, I hit another chocobo and fell. As soon as I hit the dirt, I looked up and saw the feet, the claws, coming right at me. Every time I close my eyes, I see them again. I'd like to be alone, okay?
So that's how it's gonna be. Fine. I'll give poor Apony the exercise she needs.
You can't just force a chocobo to do what you want. You should have established a bond with Apony before heading out. You've got to be on the same page when you're running a course. Be completely in sync.
You don't say. Then why don't you, a real jockey, show us how it's done?
I can't believe you people. I'm going home.
Oh, crap.
That certainly backfired.
Yeah, no need to rub it in. Come on, let's catch up with her.
Epiphany, what are you doing? Why are you still following me? You know I can't ride you anymore. Epiphany, I'm sorry, but I can't. I just can't.
Says who? You just watch. I'm gonna prove to you that there's no other bird that can fly like Epiphany. I will. Yeah! missed it. And it's all thanks to this chocobo, Appany, the best of the best.
Don't you think I know that?
There's something on your mind. Just say it.
The day I fell, I got overconfident. Figured I had the race in the bag. I started thinking about all the ways I was gonna spend the prize money. I wasn't focused. But when I was rounding the final corner, Appany and I, we got out of sync. Before I knew it, I was in the dirt. Appany jumped in front to try and protect me. And because of that, she got herself hurt. So I just can't get back in the saddle. I can't. What if I hurt her again? I'd never forgive myself.
You're up, Mr. Merc. Put those chocobo interpreting skills to work.
Huh? It was a terrible accident. But we've learned from that experience and can grow as chocobo and rider and strive to not repeat past mistakes. Once we've healed, Shani, let's race together again.
You got that?
Appany. Racing shape. Until then, mind looking after her for me?
You serious?
Well, yeah. She still needs exercise, and I won't be able to take her out for a while. I'd feel better knowing she's in the hands of a rider I can trust. I'm sorry for making you worry, Mom. I promise I won't give up. Not again.
That's all I wanted to hear.
Be warned, when I'm healed up, you're going down.
Bring it on!
On in. Hope you find what it is you're looking for. Chocobye for now.
old Sephiroth's come back from the dead, right? But that's a bad thing. So, what I want to know is, how do you do it? And what's he after?
He wants to save the planet.
But wouldn't that make him a good guy?
It's not what he's doing, but how. He doesn't give a shit if everyone dies in the process.
Sounds like a total nutter. I mean, there's not much point in having a planet if there's no one left to enjoy it, is there?
Let's not forget, we still got a whole nother problem. One that's reared its ugly head time and time again. Bunch of assholes who won't stop till they plan to let it dry. Send them. To hit them where it hurts, we'll need to leverage those connections of yours. But if you even think about stabbing us in the back, I'm gonna hug and squeeze you to death. You hear me?
Loud and clear.
Cosmo Canyon, a sacred sanctuary where the planet's greatest minds gather.
It's beautiful. More than I ever imagined. Come on, let's pick up the pace. I can hear it calling my name.
Yeah, me too.
Ship dropped these on us this morning. Wanted posters of the terrorists who bombed those reactors. But I think we can say you had nothing to do with all that. Even if Nanaki hadn't vouched for you, it's obvious. Welcome to the Sanctum of Planetology, Cosmo Canyon.
Thanks for keeping watch over the veil.
My pleasure. Are you... Can you believe it?
Here, souls gather from far and wide.
You see that wanted poster? Pictures look nothing like us.
Must be that way for a reason.
Gotta keep on our toes.
For the planet is an extension of us. And we are it.
I
want to
bathe in the souls of our ancestors. All of the items we offer are handcrafted by the Vale's most skilled artisans.
Let me guess.
If you wish.
Is that SSL? Used to be a soldier. Lots of hand signals. That's how Shinra Sign Language came to be a thing. I know the basics. Queen's blood, huh? good fight, though. Hang on. Are you ex-military too? Solid idea. Good luck with that.
Congratulations! You have attained the rank of Blood Captain. Cloud! Wise, the AI you met on the ferry, has undergone a software update. It presently resides in the Dust Bowl. I advise you to challenge it and gauge its new and improved capabilities.
Cosmos above. Go with the planet's blessings.
I told you the person I got to sub for me would manage, didn't I? More importantly, we need to commit to a house. Now, I thought the problem was...
May I be of service to you? I regret that.
May the planet grant you a deep and restorative slumber.
By the boundless grace of the planet, may we enjoy our lives. And this meal before us, from our brethren are we given life, and unto them shall we give life in return. We offer our thanks to
mentor to Cosmo Ken in whispers?
Hearken to the wisdom of the planet. It's boundless and infinite, and we may share it freely.
I was born and raised here, in this canyon. I was to become a watcher of the Veil like those before me, until I was taken by Shinra. Now that I'm home and have repaid my debt to you, I plan to serve my village once more. I appreciate all that you've done for me. Thank you.
We're really gonna miss you, Red.
Oh, don't say that. You're only making this harder. I mean, I wish we had more time, but this is my duty.
I suppose it was your duty to act the old man.
I wanted you to treat me as an equal, not a dog.
No, not pig! Is that you, my boy?
Coming!
So, was that goodbye?
I'm sure we'll see him around the canyon. The real question is, why'd we come here? To learn the secrets of planetology. Come on!
Can't forget that materia!
As for me...
that'll do. I'm gonna steal some shut-eye, if you don't mind.
Then, we can see the sights.
Than a passing interest in Queen's blood. It has bewitched you. Be at ease. It is only natural to hear its call. Queen's blood is of the planet and for the planet. It, like all things, is part of the great cycle that connects us. Indeed, each and every card holds within it a greater purpose, one that belies their form. Come, join me in a match that you too may glimpse the truth of our great mother.
Yeah.
turn I did not expect, which confirms my fears. A strange, wicked pall hangs over the life stream, and a similar dark energy has corrupted Queen's blood. Be careful. The game's pleasures belie the thorns beneath that will bleed you slowly and surely. Many devotees have succumbed to the darkness of which I spoke. Too many. Remember, the cards are a link between us and the planet. If you are in trouble, reach out. She shall answer. Oh, great mother, hear my prayer. Watch over your son.
A challenger. Hello, sir. Care to tell the folks at home who you are? Ha ha ha! Could this shark be more of a guppy? Well, I spy a row of razor-sharp teeth in this little fishy's maw. You might be the QB killer we've been waiting for, but there's only one way to find out. That's right, our audience doesn't want to hear commentary. They want to see blood! To up the ante, our challenger's opponent will be none other than your host with the most, me, Bernard! Talk about carnage, am I right? I'm lucky I got out of that match with my limbs intact. Today's shark is a ferocious man-eating menace. He made a serious splash with some ruthless moves. Players the world over have got to be shaken in their boots. Something tells me this beast is about to upset the QB food chain. Better start swimming. Congratulations to you, sir, for an incredible match. Though we found the canyon's resident shark, the fun never ends on this show. Stay tuned, because we've got more coming your way.
Fancy running into you here. Say, how about I get a shot of you giving thanks to the planet? The beauty of this place is unreal. Pictures can't do it justice. Wonders such as these have to be experienced in person. I want to believe I can capture this magic. I'm looking for spots with a spiritual feel, if you know any.